So for analog link, the same kit is used for the digital communication link. Here, what we are going to do is, we have to change the knob position here. For the analog to digital or digital to analog, there's a mode switch we have here. And the connections are same for both the digital and the analog link. And here in the function generator, we have to give the sine waveform instead of the square waveform, and we are going to see the output in the CRO. Here, what we are going to do is, we are going to vary the frequency and find the output in the CRO. So keeping the length of the fiber is going to be 1 meter, frequency is 1 kilohertz, the input voltage is 2 volt. Now we have to vary the frequency. Frequency is varied here from 100 kilohertz to 2600 kilohertz, and the output is going to be noted down from the CRO here. Then we have to calculate the gain from this formula, gain equal to 20 log V output by V input. Then after that we have to draw the graph in the log graph so that we will be getting the output like this. So it will be giving you the maximum value at these points, and from this we have to take the 3 dB. From the 3 dB value, we have to find the bandwidth of this fiber optic kit. The bandwidth here we obtained from the upper and the lower cutoff frequencies.